guys. I'm going to try version 2 of top dimples and bottom dimples. What we're trying to do is establish whether the dimples make any difference. So we're not looking to go a long distance, we just want to see whether one goes better than the other one. So that's what I'll try and do. Right, bottom dimples first. Go right a bit. Bottom dimples. Just try bottom dimples right-handed. That's a bit better. Some dimples again. Oh, that's a bit better. Right, now we're looking at top dimples, right-handed. That wanted to go upside down. Okay, a bit more nose weight, I think. So top dimples, right hand, a bit more nose weight. Better climb, but it also dived. Right-handed, top dimples, bit of extra nose weight. Quite got it right. Right, we're going to go to left-handed instead now. Nearly had Nanny. I'm really having trouble getting this one to trim. Left-handed again. Higher angle. Right-handed again. Close. So much like it was going to work then. Upside down. It's not supposed to go upside down. Designed it so it wouldn't go upside down, but it still does. Ah, oh, that's working. Right. Bottom dimples. Right, now that flew perfect last time, didn't it?
down. Top dimples again. That's what it's supposed to do. Why doesn't it do that every time? I bet the camera's run out and we didn't get that. Try bottom dimples. Stalled. Better. Not perfect, but better. It does look like the top dimples ones are doing better, doesn't it? Got the better flight so far.
Well, I still can't make up my mind which is better. I am getting the better flights from the one with the dimples on the top, but that could still be down to the build, not getting them identical. But that's two different versions, dimples on the top, flying best.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.